What's up, man? Good morning, man. This is JoJo Mojo Worldwide Live here in California. How y'all doing today? Happy Saturday to you. It's the weekend. Hope you guys are having an amazing morning thus far. I don't know if you're up already or if you're going to scroll by when you get up, but whatever it is, man, I'm here. We're here in California. It's looks like it's going to be a very pretty day today. And it's still very early. I don't know where you are in your part, but may you have a blessed morning and happy morning, man. Today, we're going to the solar plexus, the place of discernment, the place of non-bullshit. That's what the solar plexus is. The discerning of freaking bullshit and non-bullshit. The solar plexus is a place of discernment, of discerning the bullshit. So that's going through the, you know, basically a solar plexus is going through the junk pile and seeing what you need or what you can use or what is good for you and receiving it. And then, you know, leaving or throwing away what's not. So we're going to cover that today. It's a beautiful, blessed place to be, man, the solar plexus. So we're going to do tiger eye today. That's the energy, and that energy is focus. Tiger eye is an energy of maybe sight or maybe seeing, okay? Let's use that one, okay? Of just seeing. I hope today that you're able to see that there is a creator and to see that your prayer can go to something other than this world, okay? And to see that there's something else. Let me tell you something about that. Let's go to the energy of Egypt. When I use that energy all the time. It's a beautiful place, beautiful stone to use or a beautiful crystal to use. When creator brought his own out of the place of bondage in Egypt, he parted that Red Sea, so the story goes, and brought him across. Now I'm thinking, wait a minute, couldn't he just let him walk on water? I mean, that's what Jesus did. They could have easily just walked on water. But he got everything out of the way. Focus. Because they were supposed to go out to that place. They were sent out. You know, a lot of people preach that, you know, message as they were delivered out of, you know, bondage. That's one fact. But the second fact is that they were sent to the desert for a specific purpose to believe in Creator and to worship there. But unfortunately, they started working there. They started working there. They were working in Egypt. He brought them out. And that whole significance of the parting of the Red Sea was a place of tiger eye as a focus, letting them know that, you know, they were meant to, you know, just get all the bullshit out of the way, the solar plexus, and go to that place and worship. But they started to work. And that's where it blew it. So they stayed there. So I just want to encourage you with that today. Also, there's another place within another energy I'd like to use within the New Testament of when Jesus died on the cross. And they went to the tomb. And he sent one of them, you know, to go tell someone. And he said, don't talk to nobody on the way. Just go to where I'm sending you and tell them. But don't tiger eye it. Don't say shit. Stop talking to this person and this person and that religion and this religion, I guess, in that, you know, Christianity point of view. And get to the freaking people I send you to and tell them. Get to where I'm sending you to and tell them. So I just want to encourage you. That's tiger eye energy today. Now let's lift it up, man. Maybe you're having trouble even seeing the kingdom or seeing creator as anything. Maybe you're having trouble seeing them. We're going to encourage you today, man. Maybe you're a worker and you're out there working and you're out there, you know, just doing your thing, man, getting your, and that's a beautiful place, man. And you know damn well when you get to your place, when you do your job, you got to, you know, kind of see it no matter what you are. So I just want to encourage you with that today. We're going to lift it up. We pray for a blessing upon every king upon this universe, every man, okay, upon this universe. We send forth that beautiful tiger eye energy. That you would bring them forth into a place that they can actually see Creator, okay? Actually see you. I'm not saying go into a religious place and start to worship. No, bro. I'm just letting you know that there is a place in the realm of the Spirit that you can see the Spirit and be blessed by the Spirit. Mote it be. Amen. Let these guys know that you see that they're working and you're blessing them today. Get them through work with good, peaceful energy, happy energy, moonstone energy upon them today that they would recharge whatever is feeling tired in them. Amen and a moat. Thank you. Have a nice day today. Welcome Arroyo Grande. Welcome Antica, Tracy, Stockton, in Utah. Have an amazing day. Thank you for joining me, man. It's JoJo Mojo. It's vibes for guys making noise for those, making a little tiny noise for them big boys. Peace and happiness. Amen.